home start of the season and goes cap it off with a winning goal. How's it feel?
Amazing. My family is here, so it meant a lot. And obviously, they had to come here before I could score the first goal at home. So great feeling.
After everything you went through this offseason and getting finally healthy enough to play, I mean, how much does it mean to score a goal in front of your family like that?
No, it means a lot. You know, hard work pays off, and I definitely work hard this offseason. So it's been a long journey. It's been tough, but it's been worth every single day and every single training. So it's an amazing feeling. It's a great feeling, you know. We felt during the game that we had a good control of the game. They dropped pretty low, so we had a lot of possession. But we said in halftime that we have to be harder in the box and go for it way more. So I'm just happy to be in the right spot in the right time. So great feeling.
Obviously came out in a bit of a different shape today to how it's been in the past few games. Knowing that they sat back so deep, how do you think maybe that different shape helped you to kind of break?
No, obviously, you've seen our last games. We struggled a bit when teams have pressed us high, so we worked a lot on that. And they surprised me a little bit by dropping us as low as they did, but it gave us time on the ball. And in the first half, I think we didn't take advantage of that enough. We had a lot of possession, but I didn't think we fed them enough. So second half, way better. It was a good game for us. Good confidence boost and great 3 points.
Even after your goal, you still kept putting pressure, and you know eventually in stoppage time they turned around, started putting the pressure on you. But did it feel like at one point it was just overwhelming? You guys were overwhelming them with the pressure.
Yeah, you know, one goal in soccer is often not enough. So we knew that the last 10, 15 minutes they were gonna come at us. So I think we let them have the ball a little bit too easy and drop too low. So that's something we gotta look into. We had the bounce on our side today, and I think we earned it.
Obviously, we saw Ali get his first minutes of the season off the bench there. How do you feel for him? You know, finally.
Yeah, amazing. Ali is a great guy, and he means a lot to this team. So having him back as well makes us a whole family again. So everyone is fit, everyone is ready to go. So that's the way we want to have it, and that's the way we have to have our team. We gotta have everyone ready. So amazing.
John, earlier this week, you talked about the pressure of playing in front of fans, How do you feel like this pressure motivates you as a team?
I love it. That's why we're here. That's why I play. We had a couple of games this preseason where we had no one on the stand, so that sucks, you know. So playing in this club means a lot. It's a big responsibility for us, but I enjoy it. I love it. I want them to enjoy it as well. So I try to encourage everyone to actually go out and feel like this is our castle, you know, this is our home. So it's a great feeling.
Going back to the game, final 4 minutes of stoppage time. Colorado got that knee, and then it looked like a mess, and then next thing you know, the ball behind the net would fall offside. So what was the emotion going through at that moment?
No, I saw pretty early that Damos was offside. Then obviously he didn't touch the ball, but I don't know if the ref thought he affected the game, but I saw the linesman pull the flag pretty early. So for me, it was clear before he hit the ball in the net that it was offside. So it was no big deal.
Do